I think we're going to see and learn a great deal about Harold Pinter, because I remember talking to him over cups of coffee and obviously the glasses of wine about human beings and life, and getting very, after a few more glasses of wine, talking about life and people and drama and plays. And his favourite word to me was ambiguity. He said to me, human beings are ambiguous. Life is ambiguous. What is not ambiguous, he said, is war and famine. So I think, well, certainly with the collection, I know, the whole thing is ambiguous. The whole play is full of ambiguity, and it's humorous. And is it? Or is it ambiguous? And all the time, this play, the collection, and most of his work is full of ambiguity.